there is yet another new poll out there showing that Bernie Sanders is surging among voters aged 18 to 39. What's remarkable about this is that we have Bernie Sanders, who is 74 years old, I believe the oldest person currently running for president, and yet the young generation of American voters are flocking to him in waves that we've never seen before in American politics. I know Barack Obama did win with that age group, but he did not have the number of supporters that Bernie Sanders does, so this really is unprecedented. And there's a couple reasons. I think one of the big reasons that Bernie Sanders is resonating so well with younger voters is because they've lived through quite possibly some of the worst of capitalism in the last 70 or 80 years. The Great Recession is not the only thing that they saw. They saw the BP oil spill in 2010, where a dozen people lost their lives and the entire Gulf of Mexico was poisoned. Again, corporations did that with their negligence. LIBOR, Enron, FIFA, Lehman Brothers, AIG. This generation was coming of age when these things happened. That is their view of what unrestrained capitalism can do. They're not anti-capitalism, just like Bernie Sanders is not anti-capitalism. But they understand, they've seen firsthand, they came of age when they saw that you cannot have capitalism exist without government regulations, and without government saying, hey, you can't do that. And the reason that's important is because those years, this coming of age, is when they form their opinions about the world around them. And yes, those opinions can change as they get older, but they're not going to change that dramatically. So we do have an entire generation of Americans that know that the government is not the problem. The problem is unrestrained capitalism and unrestrained corporations. And Bernie Sanders is the only candidate out there talking about those problems. This isn't a, we like who this man is, as much as it is, we like what he stands for. We like what he believes. We love what he says. We believe in his ideals. We are the same. Bernie Sanders is not a politician. Bernie Sanders is a movement in American politics, a movement that even if he does not win the nomination, is going to continue on. And the Democratic Party needs to be paying attention to this because just like the Republicans, they will be left behind if they don't embrace it.